going to back up even more, a little bit more. Thank you, dancers. We're going to start with our jump starts, and we have our top six highest scoring jump start solo scores. There will be some ties. These are the top six scores. So here we go. Dancers, if you hear your name, head on over to London. We're going to line you up across the stage. We're going to start Jumpstart Solo, high score, sixth place. From LA Dance, Arizona, it's Parker and Push It. Head on over to London, Parker. Fifth place, there is a three-way tie for fifth. In fifth place, from LA Dance, Arizona, it's Aria, I'm Available. Also fifth place from LA Dance, Arizona, is Noelle and Hound Dog. And fifth place, rounding it out, from Ignite Dance Company, is Bentley and Fly. Fourth place, there is a two-way tie for fourth. From LA Dance, Arizona, it's Elliana and Name in Lights. And also fourth from LA Dance, Arizona, Reese, Itsy, Bitsy, Spider. Third place, there is a two-way tie for third as well. In third from LA Dance, Arizona, Blake and Wildchild. And also third from LA Dance, Arizona, Elizabeth, Chicago, Illinois. Second place, high score, Jumpstart Solo in second. From LA Dance, Arizona, it's Brielle and Ponytail. And our first place highest scoring Jumpstart Solo, there is a two-way tie for first. In first, from LA Dance, Arizona, it's Karley, I Will Love You. And also first from Dance Dynamics, it's Sandra and Fly. And those are your top six Jumpstart Solos. Let's hear from them. Take a big bow, Jumpstarts. Congratulations. Top three, if you have a license plate, top three, come on over. We're going to take a quick picture, top three. Come on over. All right, congrats, Jumpstarts. Thank you. And now our junior solos. Again, we have our top 10 junior solo highest scores. Dancers, if you hear your name, again, head on over to London. Here we go. Junior solo, 10th place, highest score, there's a two-way tie. From Legacy Dance Company, it's Genesis and Life. And also 10th from Studio One Dance Academy, Sophia, Feeling Gorgeous. That's 10th place. 9th place, there is a three-way tie for 9th from Michelle Latterman Dance Academy, Olivia Time. Also ninth from the collective Phoenix Alley, The Vaulter. And rounding out ninth place from Elite Dance Center is Emma Audrey. Eighth place, there's a two-way tie for eighth. In eighth from the collective Phoenix, it's Brecken, Life and Death. And also eighth from the Rock Center for Dance, Sophia and Blackbirds. Seventh place, there is a seven-way tie for seventh. In seventh from Project 21, it's Madeline, This Will Be. Also seventh from Danceology, Michaela, Sophisticated. Also seventh from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio is Kylie and Skin. Also seventh from Bobby School of Performing Arts, Ellie, It Breaks. Also seventh from Dance Unlimited Boise, Adeline, Home. Also seventh from the Collective Phoenix, Finley, Forever and Ever Alone. And rounding out seventh place from Project 21 is Lilani, Cold-Hearted Snake. That's seventh place. Sixth place. From SGS Dance, it's Lila and Downpour. Fifth place, high score junior solo, there is a five-way tie for fifth. In fifth, from Project 21, Chloe, Woman. Also fifth, from Center Stage, it's Annison, Undertow. Also fifth, from the Rock Center for Dance, it's Mariah, The Quality of Mercy. Also fifth, from the Academy at the Brie Space, is Francesca, Snowing. And rounding out fifth place from the Rock Center for Dance, it's Lola Inside. Fourth place, there is a two-way tie for fourth from Project 21, Briston, Little Secret. And also fourth from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, Tabitha Angel. Third place, there is a three-way tie for third from Studio 702 Dance, it's Peyton Voila. Also third from Center Stage, Chloe Undone. And rounding out third from Project 21 is Berkeley and Love. Second place, high score junior solo, there is a two-way tie for second. And second from Evoke Dance Movement is Tayah, Speaking. And also second from the Rock Center for Dance is Rissa, Life Story. And our first place, highest scoring junior soloist in first from the Rock Center for Dance, it's Annabella and Solace. Wait for Annabella, and those are your top 10 junior solo scores. Take a big bow, juniors, congratulations. Top three, come on over, we're gonna take a quick picture. All right, congrats, junior soloists. And finally, our junior duo trio high scores. We have our top two highest scoring junior duo trios. In second, from Elite Dance Center, Stuff Like That There. And in first place, highest scoring junior duo trio from Elite Dance Center, it's Vibology was first place. And that's gonna round out these awards. Las Vegas, let's hear for all these amazing dancers on stage. We will be back at 5:45 with our next round of competition. 5:45, everyone. Congratulations, dancers.